It's a simple scenario for the remaining high school football teams playing in the WIAA playoffs. Win, and you're in the state championship game. Let's kick things off in Kettle Moraine. Wisconsin Lutheran taking on Madison Edgewood in the Division III semifinals. And right off the bat, Adiah Bell gets Wisco on the board, punching it in from a yard out. But the Crusaders counter with a touchdown on their ensuing drives here. Zach Smurs moving the pile, ties the game up at 7, but the Vikings would have the last laugh. Zach Evans, very, very sneaky, calls his own number as he takes it about 50 yards to the house. Wisconsin Lutheran advances to the Division III state title game, winning 35-32. But the same can't be said for Milwaukee Riverside as they face Wisconsin Rapids in the Division I semis. Here, Shamari Triggs rolls left, and you got to secure the rock, fumbles it away. That allows Devin Peterson to take it in from about a few yards out. Riverside falls to Wisconsin Rapids 35-14. And finally,